GNOME 40 remove pop-up menu arrows from the top panel. If you want to add arrow, you can find the arrow icon in UI.popupmenu.arrow icon. Most changes in GNOME Shell 40 are related to the overview. If your extension is doing something with the overview elements, you need to adapt these changes. View Selector has been renamed to Search Controller in GNOME Shell 40. It controls the search entry behavior. GNOME Shell 4D doesn't show workspace thumbnails when you only use one workspace. Workspace thumbnail the timelines box has should show property for that. Workspace view has two fit modes, single and full. Window preview is a new namespace in GNOME Shell 4D and shows the window previews in workspace view. Window previews no longer have the window column border style class name for borders. You can still use the window caption and window close style class names. The new window preview icon is part of UI.windowPreview.windowPreview. Dash style reference no longer points to the wrapper. It is the entire bottom area of the screen and it is transparent. If you want to style the dash background, you should use dash background instead. App grid is under workspace view and above the dash. Workspace view goes to the full fit mode when you enter the app grid. If you need any help with your extension, you can ask us on GNOME Matrix channel. Thanks for watching.